Next Thursday, it's a hellacious case of murder.
Those are real horns.
You okay, Miss?
But when Booth and Bones investigate the creepy clues...
The victim had a tail?
Is his last name Lucifer?
It leads to a Bones-chilling mystery.
She follows me as though she knows exactly where I am.
It's a window, Bones. It's not a two-way mirror.
Guess who's a little nervous?
What, you're afraid that if God smites me with lightning, you could get hit?
Well, yeah, I'm usually standing right beside you.
All new Bones next Thursday.
I'm gonna need another word for fascinating.
Creepy?